clean filter. There's something right there, but there's no rust. In fact, every time I use it, it gets cleaned with clean water. Let's put it back on. There it is charging. There's the green plug, saying that it's fully charged. Both snapped on. Here's our pool. The shallow end and a gradual slope. We've never had a problem since we bought it with affecting that slope. So I'll turn it on. You can hear the beeps. I get the air out and then I let it drop. Nothing. I can get the hook and pull it out. And I'm not sure if it's audible, but it still it makes a noise, like a whirring, but it, clearly it's not moving. You can see one of the gates on the left-hand side of the video opened. There it is opening again. Opening again, but don't know if that's the machine. Or just a flow of water. I'm going to pause the video or stop the video. Actually, I'll just do it quickly. Again, the left side. Gate is open, if you will. I say gate, but door. Hard to do with one hand. I don't want to drop my phone. You can't actually hear. The other day, if I would flip it upside down, there is a green light there. Turn it off, the green light goes away. I'll try it once more. Okay, getting the sign that wants to go back in the water. Moving because it hit the side of the pool. It's moving in that direction, but you can see the left gate is open, which means it should be going the other way. Now it's just going down the slope.